Hey y'all, Bunny Bones. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make your stags mature a little bit faster.
How to mature stags fast. Separating stags from the rest of the flock can help to increase their maturity rate. Separation should be done at an early age. By doing this separation, the stags will be able to get their pecking order in line, which will lead to a healthier and more dominant stag. Make sure you provide a safe and comfortable environment, a space that they can move freely in. You should also think about their feeding. They should be fed a high protein feed to support their muscles and their bone growth. So separating stags, in my opinion, can help them to mature faster and become a more protective and dominant rooster. Stags that are separated can also lead to a faster comb development because of the absence of high stress caused by being raised with a full flock. Well, that's just one small trick that you can do to help your stags mature faster. I hope you all enjoyed the information. Have a great day. Bernie Bones, out.